Lockroy and Ivanhoe's name Hugh. Down the way is the only American white literally sitting at the piano. This is John Astor, famous essayist, poet, and critic. Behind you is William Shakespeare, needing zero introduction. Now, the artist who did this one did another one we'll see shortly, the Indian Hunter over there. It's a very, very beautiful sculpture. John Quincy Adams, the most prolific sculptor of the time. But this sculpture does have a relationship. I'm going to explain now. Edwin Booth, whom the Booth Theater came after on Broadway, second oldest theater on Broadway.